An official community plan is a local government land use regulation, also called a bylaw, that is developed through consultation and engagement with the community. It contains objectives and policies to guide decisions on planning and land use management within the area covered by the plan. OCPs are meant to govern the overall direction of development and its pace at a policy level without getting into the details which are left to regulatory tools like zoning bylaws or development permits. OCPs are significant because after their adoption, all works and bylaws undertaken by a local government must be consistent with the official community plan. Most OCPs apply to the entire municipality, and they are the principal policy document that council uses to make decisions on matters such as land use, protection of the environment, transportation, economic development, and housing needs. An official community plan is possibly the most important plan for the sustainability of a community. It establishes key policy goals for a community, land use patterns throughout the community that shape how complete any neighborhood is, transportation networks and infrastructure that will influence whether people walk, cycle, and take transit or drive their cars, and the associated emission implications. Networks of greenways and park spaces. Housing types available in each neighborhood that will affect the variety and affordability of housing choices and quality of life. Commercial and industrial development that's the foundation of the community's economy and influences where jobs are located throughout the community. The policy foundation for infrastructure planning that will determine how efficient and sustainable water, wastewater, and energy systems are. Community-wide greenhouse gas reduction targets, policies, and actions to help mitigate the impacts of climate change. OCPs also establish incentives that the municipality may offer to encourage certain types of development, community amenities, or encourage greenhouse gas emission reductions, including policies for density bonusing, and many other aspects of a community, including the leadership role a local government will play around fleet management or premium green buildings. OCPs are typically updated every 5 to 10 years, but their long-term vision means they set a course for many decades. The official community plan is basically a tool to help council and citizens manage change in our communities. In some communities, an OCP may have more information and play a more central role in governments with policies, regulations, and guidelines. In others, an OCP may be a more overarching vision and policy document that's accompanied by a wide range of policy plans and regulatory documents that cover each issue in more detail. So, the official community plan is an important visionary document. What do you want for the future of your community? What's your OCP going to look like?